Well, we're aware, of course, of the video, which the intelligence community is reviewing. We, of course, remain in close touch with our UK counterparts, but we refer you to them for any specific comment, given it's related to one of their citizens.